Bunyan Day. Paul Bunyan Day celebrates American folklore and stories about the legendary lumberjack Paul Bunyan. It's on the 28th of June. The day is celebrated by people in the United States who enjoy a good story, like red flannel shirts, and wish they had a giant paddock. First appearing in print in 1906, in a story published by Northern Michigan journalist James McGillivray, Bunyan's character originated in folktales circulated among lumberjacks in the northeastern United States and eastern Canada. One account states that the tales began during the Papineau Rebellion of 1837. In 1914, William Lovehead reworked the stories for a logging company's advertising campaign. The campaign breathed new life into the growing legendary character of Paul Bunyan. It was the 1922 edition of Lovehead's tales that inspired many others, and soon the character's plaid shirt and far-fetched characteristics spread across all of the United States and Canada. While folklore surrounds the lumberjack, Paul Bunyan is one of the characters that has an origin story. One Paul Bunyan legend claims it took 5 storks to carry him as a newborn. As he grew a little older, when he clapped his hands and laughed, windows shook and shattered. The story continues that he sawed off the legs of his parents' bed in the middle of the night when he was only 7 months old. Folklore also credits Bunyan with forming the Grand Canyon as he and Babe the Blue Ox walked through, dragging his axe behind him. Another myth suggests Bunyan created the Great Lakes so Babe had a watering hole. Probably the best way to celebrate the day is to read some American folklore stories, Paul Bunyan stories. Your local librarian will be able to help you pick out some stories you would like.